Of us just joining our live stream of NBC 10 News at 10, we're going to take you back out to Ruston for breaking developments on a story we've been following all day, at least for the last several hours, where an incident involving a love triangle in Monroe and the search for a man who is believed to have shot his estranged girlfriend here is now believed to be in Ruston. We go live now to NBC 10's Chelsea Jones, who is with the manhunt for Vincent Roberson. Chelsea.
Gordon, the Lincoln Parish Sheriff's Department has confirmed that Vincent Roberson was spotted here on Chandler Road in Ruston. Now, there are multiple SWAT team agencies in effect looking for Roberson at this moment. You have Lincoln Parish Sheriff's Department, Ruston Police, and Monroe units. He is on the loose, on foot, here in Ruston. Now, if you take a look at your screen right now, this what Roberson looks like. He was last seen by witnesses in his 2001 Chevy Silverado. Now, he is the man accused of shooting a woman on Texas Avenue earlier this morning. Now, police say when they made contact with Roberson just a little while earlier, they sent their canine after him. That's when Roberson fired shots at this canine, and right now they have no idea where the canine dog is or where Roberson is. Now, anyone that comes in contact with Vincent Roberson is encouraged to contact their local law enforcement agency. And we will keep you updated both online and on air with any new information that we find. Reporting live in Ruston, Chelsea Jones, NBC 10, your local news leader.